To start this glitch, you're going to need to gain access to the map Miami and Onslaught Containment. You will also need a mouse and a friend. There will be a link to a video in the description on how to gain access to this map and many others. You're going to want to make sure that your field upgrade is set to Toxic Growth. This is a great spot for two players. Place one Toxic Growth right here. And another one right here. You'll probably need to leave this spot when fighting the boss. Hope you enjoy!